I am Dr. Sachidanand Joshi. I am the Member Secretary of Indira Gandhi National Center for the Arts, New Delhi. This is a remarkable exhibition of Prasad Pawar ji, in which he has tried to evolve and he has tried to bring out the original essence of the Ajanta cave paintings. As we all know that over the period of time, because of environmental constraints and other constraints, the paintings are getting deteriorated day by day, and now we have some visual constraints to see these paintings in its original form. And a person like Prasad Pawar, who has the passion of redoing these paintings, he has spent 27 years of his life to show us the originality of this painting. This is not only a work of photography, but this is also a work of great creativity with aesthetics, with the original thought which was there prevailing in the original painter's mind. He has studied a lot about these paintings. He has studied a lot about the stories of Jatakas. He has studied a lot about the history of these caves. And then he has tried to recreate these paintings. I have not seen anywhere in the world that this similar kind of work has happened. So this is a world-class work, and this should be brought to the notice of the entire world, that how an artist can devote his life for a great cause. This is a great cause for the history. This is a cause for the generations to come. So we must thank Mr. Prasad Pawar and his entire team, who has worked day and night to bring back the glory of Ajanta.